Sorry, I fell asleep.
It's okay. We're here.
Where's here?
The mountain.
What?
It's okay.
Why the hell would you bring us here? Hey, what's the matter with
fine.
You?
It's fine. We're safe in here, okay? It's fine. It's breathe. Just breathe with me, all right? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay.
Why'd you bring us here?
I want to show you something.
Okay.
I reckon it'll be along in about 90 seconds.
Well, I've seen you done your homework.
Quite. Music?
Yeah, music.
Grapes?
Sure.
They're lukewarm.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. Although, you know, if we were in a more civilized place, I could warm them up.
Oh, this is my favorite part. Turn it up.
Have you ever felt like you're being followed? Or watched the ones who held your stare? And then you turn around to see who's behind you, but there's no one there. Lurking in the dark, there's someone who greets you night and day. A friend who wants so much more. And if they can't have you, they'll never let you walk away.
It's time. Remember those rumors? About the lights on the mountain?
Yeah.
They're all true. Nobody does, apparently.
Thank you. for showing me that. That was... it was worth coming up here. Where are you going?
Relax. I'm just gonna go piss in the bushes.
Well, don't leave me in here.
It's okay. I'm just going over yonder into those trees.
Well...
just lock the doors. I'll be right back.
Are you ready to go home? Rebecca?
Who cares? The door doesn't open.